Friend, either you are closing your eyes to a situation you do not wish to acknowledge, or you are not aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community. Well, you got trouble, my friend. Right here, I say trouble, right here in River City. Well, sure, I'm a billiard player, so mighty proud to say it, always mighty proud to say it. I consider the hours I spend with a cue in my hand are golden. Help me cultivate horse sense and a cool head and a keen eye. Do you ever try and take and give an ironclad lead to yourself from a three-rail billiard shop? But just as I say it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to score in any ball-playing game, I say that any boob can take and shove that ball in a pocket, and I call that sloth the first big step on the road to the depths of degrade as a first medicinal wine from a teaspoon, the beer from a bottle. And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pinchback suit and listening to some big out-of-town Jasper hearing him tell all about horse race gambling. Not a wholesome trotting race, no, but a race where they sat down right on the horse. Like to see some stuck-up jockey boy sitting on Dan Patch? Make your blood boil, well, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets on the table, pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum, with a capital B, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. And all week long, your River City youth will be frittering away. I say your young men will be frittering. Frittering away their noontime, supper time, chore time too. Get the ball in the pocket. Never mind getting dandelions pulled or the screen door patched or the beefsteak pounded. Never mind pumping any water till your parents are caught with their cistern empty on Saturday night, and that's trouble. Oh yes, you got lots and lots of trouble. I'm thinking of the kids in the knickerbocker, shirt tail young ones, peeking in the pool hall window after school. You got trouble, folks, right here in River City. Trouble with the capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. Now, I know all you folks are the right kind of parents. I'm going to speak perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on when they're moping around that hall? They're trying out Bevo, trying out Kubebs, trying out TaylorMade like cigarette fiends, and bragging all about how they're going to cover up a telltale breath with Sensen one fine night. They'll leave the pool hall, headed for a dance at the Armory. Libertine men and scarlet women and ragtime. Shameless music that'll grab your son, your daughter, in the arms of a jungle animal instinct. Masteria, friends, the idle brain is the devil's playground. Trouble!
Oh, we got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
With a capital T that rhymes with P and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We've surely got trouble.
We've surely got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Gotta figure out a way to get the young ones moral after school.
Our children don't have trouble, trouble.
Mothers of River City, heed this warning before it is too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The moment your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee? Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the corn crib? Is he starting to memorize jokes from Cap'n Billy's whiz band? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell, huh? And so's your old man? Well, it's so, my friends! You got trouble!
Oh, we got trouble!
Right here in River City!
Right here in River City!
With the capital T and that rhymes with P and that stands for pool!
That stands for pool!
We've surely got trouble!
We've surely got trouble!
Right here in River City!
Right here!
Remember the main, Plymouth Rock and the Golden Rule!
Our children are gonna have trouble!
Oh, we're in trouble, folks! We're in terrible, terrible trouble! That game with the 15 numbered balls is the devil's tool! Oh, yes, we've got trouble, trouble, trouble!
Oh, yes, we got trouble! Here we got
with the big old T!
Here we got